You know, now that I think about it, I don't ever remember seeing Granddad with a woman. There was a time when I was 3 when I thought he was gay, but now I think it's just bad luck.
Well, I don't see what the big deal is with hoes anyway.
Riley, all women are not hoes. We're talking 20-25% tops.
Okay, but if they not all hoes, then why I got to pay to take them out to eat then? I mean, I'm paying. That's payment.
I don't know, because that's just what you do. You meet a girl, you take her out to dinner, but you're not paying the girl. You're paying the restaurant.
But I'm paying, which makes her a hoe. Why don't I just give her the money I was gonna spend on dinner, and that hoe can go grocery shopping?